watch over us in our time of trials.
Thank you. So when Ronnie said dog, what she meant was a freaking mole rat? Seriously.
Well, I'm sure it'll find its way home to Edwin now that you freed it.
Yuck. But in the meantime, I've heard the Blood Eagles have recruited a mechanic named Star. And they plan to have her help take over a radio station. We can't let that happen. She joined up about 2 weeks before I did. She's so amped, they didn't even need to juice her up with the buff out to mess with her mind. I once saw her kick a defenseless woman off of a cliff. I mean, who the hell does that? She needs to fall. Hard. And if the Blood Eagles get a radio station up and running, they can literally broadcast their threats across Appalachia. Everyone who hears the message will either run away or join up to avoid being killed.
Yeah, it's the only way. Want anything before you head out?
Well, other than the creepy note, not really. Though I know he'll be back. He always is. He's probably talking to the rocks again. No, and it's kind of fresh from Ronnie, and suddenly they've stopped. I have a feeling something big is going down over at their camp, but... well, we can't worry about that now. You'll be back after these messages, right? That's what I heard people used to say all the time. Having a good one.
Into powder. Did I win the lottery?
Things will be okay. Right.